race car driver turned thief was Hardcastle's last case. McCormick has been placed in the judge's custody, and together they're going after 200 cases that walked out of Hardcastle's courtroom on technicalities.
You're an idiot, McCormick!
Stop calling me an idiot, Hardcastle. I have a PhD. In fact, you start calling me doctor.
That's never gonna happen. I'm from the old school.
The school where you own slaves?
You know what your problem is, McCormick? One of many, I might add. You look, but you don't see. You hear, but you don't listen. Sounds keep coming out of your mouth, but you got nothing to say.
So what are you saying?
I'm saying we gotta catch Chalky Dogger. Gotta stay one step ahead of him.
What's his next step?
I don't know. But our next step is food. Stop at the Maine.
Okay, I'll run to Schwartz's.
Schwartz's? You'll never see me standing like a schlep in line at Schwartz's. I'm a Maine man from all the way back in the day.
Have you ever put it through your mind that maybe Schwartz's has a line out front because it's better?
Poppycock! Tourists, lollygaggers, and ne'er-do-wells. That's all you got standing in line at Schwartz's. I've never seen a sorrier group of losers in my life. Maybe that's why you fit in with them so well.
You know, Hardcase, we can't even go out for some smoked meat without you busting my balls. Let's just solve this case, and then I can never see your face again.
Fine.